Hello friends, this is Bharatkumar, the voice trainer at this voice modulation workshop. This is a 2 days workshop which we conduct in only a recording studio. And we have sadly come to an end of another workshop. And I really enjoyed myself thoroughly. And we had participants who have their own individual personality. They come from different walks of life. They had some different goals in their mind as far as their voice is concerned. Somebody wants to get into dramatics, somebody wants to become an RJ, somebody is very much interested in debates and elocutions. There was a guy who is interested in singing, that is Fez Sheikh. He had to leave early, so he's not here right now. So I would just like to know the feedback of our participants, and I would request it should be honest feedback. Whatever you feel, whatever it takes, you just have to tell honestly. So I'll start with Mr. Deepak Patil, and let us hear from him.
Namaskar. माझं दीपक पाटील. मी असिस्टंट इंजिनियर आहे सिव्हिलमध्ये. आयुष्यात खूप शिकायला मिळालं. इंजिनिअरिंगनंतर मी सायकोलॉजी, सोशियोलॉजी आणि लॉचा पण अभ्यास केला, पण तरी कुठे मनाला खात होतं की काहीतरी शिकायचं राहून गेलं आहे. मुळात नाटकात कामं करण्यासाठीच मी मुंबईला आलो होतो, आणि नाटकाशी रिलेटेड हा विषय असल्यामुळे मग मी ठरवलं की आपण आता हा कोर्स कम्प्लीट करायचा. आणि खरं सांगतो, 52व्या वर्षी वयाच्या सरकारी नोकरीत जवळजवळ 32 वर्ष माझी पूर्ण झाली, पण इतका आनंदाचा क्षण दुसरा कुठलाही मला वाटला नाही. कारण इथं एक कलाकार दुसऱ्या कलाकाराला भेटत असतो आणि आपल्या कलेचं प्रदर्शन कशा नेटक्या माध्यमातून करायचं याचं तंत्रशुद्ध शिक्षण या संस्थेकडनं मला आज मिळालं. भरतजी, मैं बहुत आपको शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूंगा कि आपने मुझे यह अवसर दिया. धन्यवाद.
इट वॉज रियली ग्रेट लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंस फ्रॉम यू. इन्होंने बहुत काम किया है, इनके पास बहुत सारी डिग्रीज हैं एक्चुअली. और लाइफ में इन्होंने जब हमें एक्सपीरियंस शेयर किए इनके, देन वी गॉट टू नो ही हैज सो मेनी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ एक्सपीरियंसेस. सो वी हैव लर्न लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स फ्रॉम यू सर. ओके, सो लेट अस मूव टू वन ऑफ द गर्ल्स हियर हु you might see as a future successful voiceover artist or maybe an anchor or maybe an RJ, and she is Miss Shweta. Let us hear from her.
Hello, my name is Shweta Ojha. I was working in a magazine called Cine Tadka, and I just wanted to change my field to voiceover, so I saw the ad and I joined the course. I learned a lot. I thought it would be a very kind of a school training, but it's very different, and I got to learn a lot of things. I got to learn voice modulation and in different languages also. That's all. Thank you so much, sir, for everything.
Okay, that's my pleasure, and I'm very serious about this thing. She has a great voice, and especially cartoon characters, and she herself has got to know a lot of things about her as far as voice is concerned. So we are really grateful to you that you have joined this workshop. And we have one more participant who is just in 12th standard, and he knows the importance of voice at this age where people are usually, you know, wandering around or are with books. Okay? So this guy, he is very serious about debates and elocutions. He joins a lot of conferences and he wants to go ahead. So let us hear it from Yash.
I am into studies, for you might not know, but then only studying books and everything is not a part of life. You have to learn out of the box too. And I've always been into debates and, you know, Model United Nations, and I've gone to many conferences. But people used to tell me out there that I lacked that one thing in my voice. I didn't know what that thing was. But then when I came here, I realized that. Bharat Kumar sir has taught me much about my own voice, which I did not know previously. He has shown me how you can modulate your own voice, and today I feel confident that yes, if tomorrow I go for some other conference or some other debate, then I can really, stand out from everyone. And I thank Bharat Kumar sir for that.
Okay, I thank all of you that you had joined this workshop. Unfortunately, Sheikh Faiz is not here. He had to leave early. So friends, if you're interested in joining this 2 days voice modulation workshop, you can directly call us, you can contact us through our Facebook page, and we are also coming up with a website. So So once again, thanks to all of you. Thank you. Bye-bye. Jai Hind.